Yeah, I'll give you a healing grave. And here's the healing grave back, so there we go. Just in case you want to keep the ones you have.
This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way.
Now, I'm finding what you're weak to, Mr. What's your name? Oh, Cliff Birdian. Okay, there we go.
This.
No, not with the fire. Okay, let's use the sword first.
My turn.
Alright.
Out of my way. Don't start things you can't finish.
Alright. First thing we should do is go find another party. Cause I feel like that's a good thing to do. Just go north here. It doesn't really matter.
I'll make this
find
quick.
The eggs. Eggling. Oh.
Over here. Out of my way.
You can sword the eggling. Okay, cool. Oh, oh dear. Bonks my head comes again. There we go. Another egg.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Ooh, that's up there. I want this. I can't get it though. I want this. I can't get it though.
This is the beginning. Oh, more egg. My turn.
How did I not defeat that thing? That was kind of like more HP than I thought. Oh. Duh.
He's a warrior,
dummy.
Over here! Out of my way.
That didn't cheat it. Interesting. That did though.
Where's the nearest tavern?
I want to go back this way. North path. What the chest? Right up there. Can I get it? Probably not. Okay, fine. Why can't I get the chest? I want it. It has money or things. Get that chest though, but it doesn't have good stuff. Oh, don't want to go this way. Not this way. I've got bad
things to do. My turn.
Well, I can kill this guy, but the other way is there's bad things over here.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Yeah, danger level 17. Let's not be here. Towards Dolphin. We'll step out.
I'll make this quick. Out of my way. Up here. My turn. Try this.
Why is this good at this guy? He's fire, but that's about it.
Out of my way. Don't blink.
There we go. Firework.
Let's do this. My turn. Yes. Up here.
Yes, I can keep missing. That's all I want. All I want you to do. Keep missing.
Out of my way.
Okay.
And that's
that. That's another quick easy fight. And a bunch of money for it, too. I want that chest, too. No, I cannot have. No.
This is the beginning of your end.
Why can I not have? Okay, cool.
Out of my way. Don't start things you can't finish.
Alright, now we're to clear.
Make this quick.
Oh, it's a frog. Okay.
Mine.
I love frog. River frog it.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Okay. Doing pretty well on experience level here. Ooh, all the life. Nice. That's a nice thing to have. Go over this way and touch this lady. Or get into another fight.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
It's a snail! Giant slug, never mind. Sword does not work out. As well.
Out of my way.
There you go. Yeah, there you go. Cool.
My turn. I'm ready.
And the poison got him.
Where's
thanks.
The nearest tavern?
Essence of Pomegranate. You know what I want to find is bobbing down the river? An egg, that's one. But it weren't no regular egg, I can tell you that. Bloody donkey was bigger than my head. Let's steal from you. Nothing of real note. I can take another position, but I don't need it. I already have one. Besides, there's also a penalty for failing. Stealing.
No. I'll make this.
That's a
quick.
Bee. Oh, bee! No. I am not there.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Alright, what's over here? Healing grave, okay. Those are all helpful.
I'll make this quick.
Another Franco. Not to be confused with another bug. Nope, you fire not bad. Fire indeed hot, but not here.
Over here! My turn. My turn.
Okay, let's do this.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Am I going the right way towards Clearbrook? I am. Nope, I completely missed it. Okay. Okay. I zagged when I should have zigged. Or zagged when I should have zagged. One of the two. Oh, come on. There we go. Ah, another fight.
Come on, I've got Flood. Things to do. Where's the nearest tavern?
Alright, then. Let's go this way. Clear, Buck.
Why, hi!
Nope, don't want to get hurt for that. Okay. Well, here. All is here. Interesting. Well, it's a guy to talk to. His name is Alfred, and he has an apostle. His whole life has been spent in the pastoral village of Clearwood, where he looks after the residents of the young apostle. He is not alone in his efforts, though. Zest, his best friend since Clearwood, works alongside him. But when Zest's little sister is bitten by a deadly viper, he falls to Alfin to fashion an antidote before the poison takes him, and so he ventures out to the cave of Rio. We must do battle with the Red Beast. We will need carrying allies in the path he has chosen. Yeah, let's do the beginning of the tale.
Grandpa! Can you really save...
You betcha. Bam! That should do her. This'll stop the coughing for now, but your lungs have seen better days. Try to give the pipe a rest.
Oh, Elvin. How blessed. It's not my...
Nah, it's on the house. I'll be back to...
In the age, in this age, the art of medicine and healing are still new. With disease and illness rampant, so people rely on salt, salves, and tinctures, fashioned by apothecaries.
Mama. Did you see me, Ma?
Did you see me, Ma? What's
I
that
whipped
an
up an antitussive of elixir like food. You wouldn't believe. Can't believe it's been a year already. Am I any closer to being the man I want to be?
The man he is.
Oh.
Hey, Zeth.
Yes, only two patients today. If only I could convince you to quit giving out discounts.
Oh, come on. The poor gal has enough trouble looking after old Alec.
You know that's what I like. If the villagers are healthy and happy, that's more than good enough for me. We may be new to this.
Sure is.
I'm counting on you. Would have thought that little troublemaker.
We can't all be born with a silver pet.
Your mother.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Anyway.
Yeah, be.
We've been friends. I know you better. You're keeping something. I'm right, aren't I?
Master Zeth! Master Zeth, you must come.
Interesting.
These look like bite. Alfin.
She's fallen into a deep trance.
Nina's the only family I have.
Wish she could tell us what happened.
It's safe to assume she was bitten by something poisonous. But what? Without knowing the nature of the poison.
Yeah, the wrong medicine could make things worse, and quick.
Damn it all!
Let me ask around.
Alright, we'll play the apothecary for this.
Come on now. Oh?
All right, so we know what bit her. Now do I do it?
That's why.
Give me a break.
Well.
Hold on now.
Just a minute.
Okay. Let's pick up some starting equipment for him. Yeah, he doesn't have much, so... Let's pick up some starting equipment. Five... Ooh, that'd be nice. By that specifically. That's all I cared about. So we're gonna Alright, now we have our second party member, let's go do our second party member thing and go figure out what's up with our fight. Dubious gold ore. That's a fun one. Such as a modest price for gold.
Greeting to ye.
Like water vipers, for example, you'd be not worth it. Okay. The Path of Rio.
Let's see what you got. All right.
And with the axe as well.
And that's that.
Alright. Now we have a new 20. Let's take a look at our skill first part. That's pretty good enough. Full work.
Let's see what you got. Bring it on. My turn.
Awesome level up, obviously. Nice. Very nice to have.
You won't feel a thing. Here goes nothing.
All right.
Break.
Alright, so with your action spell. Alrighty. Find a city passage, get an item, injurious stuff. For a concussion, things of a injurious nature.
Want a tangle, huh? Here goes nothing. Try this.
Okay.
All right.
And that's that.
Want a tangle, huh? Bring it on!
Alright, some bad food guys. Cool.
Don't
fire? No, no, we can die. Okay. Not quite.
Here goes nothing. Ha! Try again!
Oh, then. Van Gogh. Almost there at the boss. Swan Fest. We'll get back to you. We're gonna finish this, then we're gonna end the season.
You won't feel a thing.
End the episode, end the season.
Here we go.
Do the thing.
My turn.
Oh, this one is not there.
Here goes nothing.
Not used to anything I have right now.
Here goes
so.
Nothing.
I think.
Cool off.
Yep, I think.
Out of my way. Don't play.
And fire count too, so. There we go. There we go, cool.
Don't start things you can't finish.
And I think we found our boss here.
Well now.
There we go. There's the boss.
Well,
stuck to the end of this, but let me give you a hand.
Better roll up the sleeves.
Ooh, six shields, that's a lot.
What's your big idea?
Ooh, oh buddy. This fight got difficult.
Shucks.
Be a little more careful, shall we?
You're too. Shucks. Here goes nothing.
Ooh, 1,000 health. Wow, that's a lot.
My turn. Shucks.
I'll play some Hazra.
How do you like this?
Nope, that didn't do quick. That was good. But...
What the?
Oh, Alfin's gonna take a nap. I'm not careful.
Shucks!
Yeah, he's about to take a nap.
Shucks.
Yeah, position to heal myself.
Here goes nothing.
Seriously. using a poison after your turn, so you don't immediately get wrecked.
Out of my way. I'm ready for you.
And that's the two things gone.
Shucks.
Good, weak for that knife. Even better. Oh, that sucks.
That'll do her.
There we go. It's easier after you. That's not bad. And break through the ass so they can actually attack him.
Shucks.
There I need to take a day. Get some health back. And then immediately lose it.
Shucks. Try this. Shucks.
See if I can interrupt his attack.
That'll be nice.
There we go, I think we did it.
My turn. Here.
Alright. So, all you do is that. And do some damage. There we go. And we seem to have enough of his attack, nice. Well, that's always good.
Right.
Oh, I don't have any XP to heal left on there. So we're going to make the most of what we
out
have.
Of my way.
All right.
My turn.
Here goes nothing.
Out of my way.
Bring it on.
We're gonna have
to. Right.
Or. Don't.
What's the big idea?
No living, huh? And Alton doesn't get a turn. That's unfortunate. Okay,
here goes nothing. Kill
that golf again. Stab him. Now what you can do is to break his shoulder now.
Shucks. Try this.
There we go, I'm fairly well. Well, that's a good thing to have. You don't get to do that. Sorry, sir. Nope.
Shucks. That'll do her.
y'all for basically nothing. And we're done. Nice.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Level up on Saragon and Alphen. Great. Battle poison dust and urban school. Now let's hope we can actually save them, because...
Nina...
Yes...
What a relief.
Well, now.
Yeah.
You bet.
Should be okay. You should be okay.
Now then.
Later that night. How's that been doing?
You know. Yeah, that's right. Now then.
Ah! The flame take me. It worked. Nina's feeling better by the hour.
I know.
Thank you.
Don't even. I helped out someone.
Those were. I remember when we were still small and the. Father could cure every disease known to man, but for the first time, he was at a loss. Then one day, a traveler came to town bearing an elixir the likes of which we'd never seen.
Thanks, Miss. But
listen, son. I saw someone in a bind, and I helped him out.
Shucks. I hope.
ever since that day, you've to help people out, just like he did.
Oh,
is that how it went?
Alfin, we've been together, so I can. You want to leave this place, don't you? You, just like him.
But still, I know you're a skilled apothecary, Zeph. At least as good as. But I can't leave you to look. Besides, who'll listen to Gertis's grumbling?
I will. Don't you worry. I'll see that the villagers. So go out and see. Do it with your heart at ease.
Seems like we have our blessing to go on our. For him to go on an adventure.
Guess what, Ma? Time to see just. I'm gonna save folks the. Keep an eye on.
Elf! Thank the god.
Oh, come on.
I want you to take. That way. No.
Wow.
Wow.
Thanks. Here.
Now there's a plan.
Alrighty then. See you around.
Be safe out.
And so Alfin set forth on his journey, traveled far and wide, and eased the pain of the sick and suffering, just as one man once did. Little did he know what awaited him to travel.
Ma.
Well, we'll go in for about an hour for a while, so we'll check in with that next time. So, we're going to save the game, and we're going to call some this part done for now. And thus, we begin our tale from the Octopath Traveler. I'll see you guys next time, and good night.